And when I come back over here today, you will never believe what this is. A coyote dug it up, and I could have had him if I had to trap here. Couple more days. This is the fourth time this happened this year. I'm going to start leaving my traps there until they rust apart.